Guys, I really, really want you guys to check out this view of the mountains. It's so beautiful. Oh my goodness. And a park to just rest. Hey guys, Whiteboard Runners, and I really just want to show you guys how far I ran. If you go to my I Love You channel, I've made a video right there. And I came from there. I went across the freeway, but I came from there to there and from there. And that is just that's just amazing. Oh my goodness. And I just to get here, I had to go up a hill. And there's so many nice people just living their lives. I have a few things to say. Someday when I'm an adult, I'm gonna be in a different continent doing the same thing. I'm gonna run from place to place, just seeing many different things and having moments just like this. Peaceful moments where after the adventure there's this sanctuary like place, and then I don't know, but I've always been the type of guy that's never wanted to get married, never wanted to enter the dating game, even though all my friends are dating right now. They're just out there dating, and I've never wanted to have kids. I think my only purpose in this life is just to see the world. And I'm gonna promise you this, someday I will be recording from a mountain and telling Alejandra that I love her. Yeah, I'm not kidding. I'm gonna do that. This is my promise video. I'm gonna go up a mountain. Friends that are dating, I am talking to you. I know, hey, just why are you doing this for this girl? I promise you that I'm gonna be in all these other countries, all these other places, having moments like this and saying, I love you, Alejandra. Okay, I'm not kidding. I'm serious. Okay, so here's a sign for today. Acknowledge God and He will make your path clear. And that's from Proverbs 3:5. And God, how can I connect that verse to this moment? This is just how I connect with God. I mean, He's saying, oh, you fulfilled your purpose, you're here. I mean, I don't know. But I keep going like this. Why? Anyways, I'll just leave you with my two quotes. Alejandra, I love you, and taste the air of your next adventure. I know I haven't been saying my quote for my Whiteboard Runner channel, taste the air of your next adventure, but thanks for watching.